Yeah.
Thank you.
that shit, don't you? How you guys doing tonight? For those of you who didn't know, some of you might not care, but I'm gonna tell you anyway. This band was born and founded in Dallas, Texas. So theoretically, it's good to be home. Thank you guys for coming back. We know a lot of you might not see eye to eye with the band, but it's all good. It's kind of like really cheap booze. Goes down kind of hard, but we'll get you drunk. That's just how it works. And with a good drunk comes this song, Nausea.
Your hand. I will have it.
you jump. We kick into this motherfucker. I want to see everybody in here jumping up and down off their feet. Or better be moving around down here. You ready? Let's go. Come on. Some noise for me, Dallas. We're not accustomed to doing things by the book, so what we did right here, decided to throw in a little cover song for you guys. Is that okay? Now I know everybody in here knows it. So when we hit the chorus of this thing, I want to hear everybody in here, not just 5 or 10 of you, not 15 or 20%, 100% of you in here sing the lyrics back to us. Can you do that for me, Dallas? Can you do that for me, Dallas? Well. without further ado, it's a song, a little Hell Yeah twist on it. Killed two influences in one song. It's a song called Stone Cold Wasted. Dreaming I was Al Capone. Rumors going round, gonna clear out of town. Smell like a drop in his bone. Being of a law, gonna break down the door. Give me away once more. No, 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 job well done. I want you to give it up for everybody that put this thing together today. The whole crew here at Nokia. Every crew that loaded in here today, helped the band out, pushed a cart, plugged in a microphone, tuned a guitar, anything. Give it up for every crew. But my favorite boys, my favorite people in the world, my family, my brothers, my carnies, my crew. The Hell Yeah crew. Give it a loud march for these guys. For the most important band of people that came in this building tonight, no bullshit. Without us, you can live. Without you, we die. Give it up for the most important band, you. Thank you so much, Fidalis, for coming out. And the people that should be here but can't, because they're dying around the world. For our freedom, providing freedom to the drunk metalheads of Dallas. If your hand ain't in the air and you ain't making noise for these boys and girls, well, damn it, you just don't belong here. Give it up to the men and women of the United States Armed Forces, everybody. Come on, right now. Yeah! Almost everybody knows who we are by now, but I know we're in front of a lot of strange faces. We appreciate it. Over here to my right, representing Baltimore, and a band called Nothing Face. Please welcome to the stage, Mr. Tom Maxwell. Maxwell, everybody say hi to Tom. Right back here on my right, representing Dallas, Texas, and Damage Plan. Please welcome back to the stage, Mr. Bob Killersell, everybody. Big Texas welcome. To my left right here, my partner in crime and everything I do, representing the Midwest at heart and all things coming in here, Mr. Mudvayne himself, Mr. Craig Trips Trivet. Everybody say hi to Craig. And behind me! Representing the Dallas Star, the Dallas Mavericks, the Dallas fucking Cowboys, Pantera, Damage Plan, Rumble Me Trouble, and now Hellyeah! Please welcome back to the stage, the one, the only, Mr. Vinnie Paul!
Dallas, Texas! Can I get a hell yeah? That's pretty fucking good, but you gotta do it loud enough this time so my man Dimebag can hear you upstairs, all right? Dallas, this one's for Dimebag. Give me a hell yeah! Thank you very much. Up front here, the hell yeah ringleader, kicking your ass each and every night, from Mudvayne and from Peoria, Illinois. Give it up for Mr. Chad fucking Gray. Come on!
Hell yeah. I got one thing to say. Don't mess with Texas, ever. Don't you try. With that, comes a little Southern fried Alcohaulin Ass for you. See your cell phone and ladders up all over it. Come on.
Come on. A little bit of sunshine. A little bit of this, a little bit of me, and a little bit of you. A little bit of country, a little bit of blues, a little slice of heaven, and a little piece of you. Come on.
Josh, you're a badass. Thank you so much.
Yeah!
Theater. This is a song called Hell Yeah! Thank you very much, Dallas. We'll see you next time.